Ed and one of our single A teams, so let's follow them up with a triple A team. What do you say we bring in the Shadow Riders, and here they come. Right into the Fred Neal out the back. Giving us a little bit of excitement, but pulling it off. All right, Fred Neal. Alto. Looks like we lost the flag. Now as they get older and get into the higher division, we actually encourage them to hold on to their flags. We always say if the flag's off the horse, you should be with it. And let's forward hope. Because Brandon Kitchens do. And this is called the Kobe. They're going to transition right in, watch the center arena as they do a pass through. This is always fun with the larger teams. They look excellent right in the center of the arena. Isn't that awesome? All right, so we'll line up in the four. We're going to transition now right into the center again and go into a star. Here we go. Okay. Westernaires team's back together again. This is called the Swirling Stand. Watch it go. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was a big salute from our 2015 Shadowrider team. Off they go. They have it, come here.